Well, Melinda Katz is celebrating her victory now that she's been certified as the winner of the Democratic primary for Queens District Attorney. Tonight, she threw a party in Forest Hills. City's Board of Elections said Katz, the Queensboro president, beat public defender Tiffany Caban by only 60 votes in last month's primary. The board had recounted the ballots, but Caban is going to court seeking to get more than 100 invalidated ballots reinstated.